My name is Dr. Momen Wahidi. I'm an interventional pulmonologist at Northwestern Medicine. I'm the medical director of the Canyon Thoracic Institute and the health system director of interventional pulmonology. So interventional pulmonology is a relatively new field that blends the art of clinical medicine and procedural innovation. So we provide consultative and procedural services to our patients who have thoracic malignancies, airway diseases, and pleural diseases. We're also offering innovative solution to some of the diseases that traditionally were not helped with procedures like asthma and COPD. Our biggest focus is really on patients with lung cancer. Lung cancer particularly is still the most deadly of all cancers. It causes the most cancer mortality yearly. We have made some strides, but there's still a need for a lot of work to improve the survival. We now have lung cancer screening that is available to our patients who are current or former smokers. Patients with that risk profile can get annual low-dose chest CTs to hopefully detect their lung cancer at a very early stage. Our job is to try to diagnose that cancer, lung cancer, as fast as possible, stage the lung cancer, and provide a really accurate staging so our patient can get the best treatment. So we now check their molecular markers or genetic profile of their cancer, looking for driver mutations, and then try to tailor the treatment to that profile of their lung cancers. We now have chemotherapy that targets the actual mutation that caused the lung cancer to thrive and grow. I was attracted to Northwestern Medicine because I found it to be a very collaborative environment. All of us are practicing in the same area related to the lung cancer, lung malignancy. So myself, our colleagues in thoracic surgery, medical oncology, radiation oncology are all in the same vicinity. We're able to talk to each other, share patients, see patients on the same day, and provide that really expert multidisciplinary approach to our patients. Some of the innovations in our field have been to be able to reach really small lung nodules. We have innovative approaches like robotic bronchoscopy, where increasingly we're able to get to more peripheral and small lung nodules. We have EBUS, which is endobronchial ultrasound, where we have the ability to use ultrasound on a scope to see the lymph nodes in the mediastinum and hilar areas and be able to sample those lymph nodes in an efficient, safe manner, again, to stage our patients with lung cancer. We have research on patients who present with lung nodules and trying to help us decide, is this nodule malignant or benign? And so we have studies on a nasal brush that can help us study the genetic profile of the patient and give us a probability of cancer in them, and that hopefully will help us in the future guide those patients to having a biopsy surgery or not. We have some research on patients with emphysema and COPD, where we are now using some bronchoscopic techniques. So we're studying what we call a cryospray, which is sort of a freezing vapor on the airways that are diseased, and trying to see if we can regenerate them in a healthier fashion. So there's a lot of new and innovative approaches that we're hoping can help our patients.